Hi! JC here! Nagpapasalamat ako sa TESDA at ako'y nakapag-aral dito ng libre. At kasama ko ngayon ang aking coach na si Sir Joseph Sabin.
Siya nga pala si JC Mayormita, graduate ng Hotel and Restaurant Services dito sa Baguio City School of Arts and Trades. Ako naman po si Joseph Sabin, ang kanyang coach expert sa restaurant service. At dito sa vlog na to, marami tayong matututunan dito, di ba JC?
Tama!
Ngayon, makikita ninyo kung paano ang food service na aming gagawin. See you guys!
See you guys!
Hope you are all comfortable in your own seats, ma'am, sir. By the way, my name is JC and I am your waitstaff for today. If you need something, please feel free to give me the details. Serving you your cold mineral water. This water is a product of France and it is distilled water. Presenting to you our house wine, Shiraz Red 2005 wine from the vineyard of Bordeaux in France. In a Bordeaux bottle with 12% alcohol content, this is a good vintage wine because it has subtle alcohol content that blends well with its tangy and sweet taste of grapes. It is perfect accompaniment for your main course. Here's a complimentary bread. It is freshly baked dinner roll and croissant. By the way, sir, ma'am, our menu for this lunch starts from a soup that whet further your appetite. It is a cream of mushroom soup made of fresh shiitake mushrooms cooked to velvety texture then finished with cream. So if you have some problems with the mushroom, especially the ingredients used in this recipe, please let us know early so we could make a remedy on the soup appetizer that we will be serving you. The second course will be the Caesar salad, which I will be preparing at your side, composed primarily with lettuce, and the dressing is made of fresh egg yolk and anchovies and lemon juice. The highlight of your dinner experience will be the main course, which is our famous beef stroganoff flambé in your side table. It will be served with fresh pasta and vegetables. I will be using brandy to flambé this main dish, so if you have some allergens about the ingredients, please let us know. For non-alcoholic wine, a non-alcoholic red wine. It is my brand in a burgundy bottle. This drink are the most appreciated drink that best accompany with beef stroganoff. It is fruity, sweet, and tangy, and it brings out the natural flavor and texture of beef stroganoff. And it is best paired with this drink. This non-alcoholic drink is sweet, with its very natural sweetness and tanginess gives fullness when it is paired with beef stroganoff. Before I will serve your dessert, ma'am, sir, may I ask if you wish to have some coffee or tea so I could prepare it together with your dessert? Our dessert for this lunch is sweet and tangy strawberry Romanoff. This dessert is believed to be created by Escoffoir in Carlton Hotel in London. This luscious dessert is made by macerating the strawberries with lime and lemon juice and caster sugar. This is to soften the strawberry and beat them. Served with whipped cream to blend its creaminess with natural sweet and tangy taste of the strawberry. Enjoy your dessert, ma'am, sir!
At dito nagtatapos ang aming vlog tungkol sa waitering or tinatawag natin na restaurant service.
Muli! Sana marami kayong natutunan sa aming vlog.
And don't forget to hit the like and share.
And hit the subscribe button for more info.
Till next time!
Hanggang sa muli!